Hey everyone, this is the process of creating my final project for VIS 147A. I made this big eye out of LEDs and controlled the circuit by breakbeam infrared sensors, as shown here. Coming up is a quick demo of my project. To make this project, I broke up the process into three parts. One, build my eye circuit. Two, figure out how to get the sensors working. And three, make the breakbeam control the circuit with code. So here I am figuring out how the sensors worked with some demo code that I found online. In this next clip, you'll see that I mostly finished my smaller eye circuit, and I figured out how to control it with my sensors. After figuring the main parts of my project out, I wanted the eye to be a bit bigger. So I found these PCB boards, and I superglued four of them together. I also found these cheap LEDs, and they said that they were 1.9 volts, and I planned my entire schematic around that, but when they arrived, not only were they not the same ones pictured on the picture, but they also took 5 volts of power each. So I ended up having to wire each individual LED to the circuit in parallel, like this. So this is my plans for the project's future. Eventually, I want a whole row of eyes that are set up along a path in the forest so that as you walk by them, the eyes will follow you. So for this class, I just made the first working prototype. Something that I would change in the future is finding more powerful sensors or figuring out how to boost the signal of the ones that I have, because right now the range is pretty narrow and it's a little bit hard for me to walk through them. Overall, I really enjoyed making this project. Thank you.